What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Dying Light 2. In the last episode,
and
we...
What are we doing? Back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in plain view.
Shut the fuck up. Ugly, but ugly bitch. I'm lost. Okay, anyway. So, yeah, in the last episode, we... What do we do? I can't really remember, to be honest with you. But, moving on. I do not remember one bit what we did, so I don't remember what we did. We found out that Ada got injured and what else? Oh yeah, that's what it was. We searched the observatory. We found that it was actually true. There isn't anything that was going to help us find Mia. So that was a dead end. But also Jack and Matt came back from his mission where they are injured. So we're just going to jump on this main mission, talk to Jack and Matt, see what's going on.
Aiden. Don't just stand there. Come here.
Sup, fella?
Know what this is? These brass knuckles belonged first to Commander Lucas. Then they passed on to Ator. What happened in Old Villador? It can't happen again. We have to save the city, Aiden. From the plague, from the butcher and his men. Whatever they're planning.
Right.
Okay. But over the radio, you said you have information for me.
Yes, but before we get down to that, tell me, Aiden, what do you need this database for? What does it contain?
Should we tell him? Fuck it. I mean, everyone knows already, so you'll find out.
I'm looking for my sister.
What happened to her?
Long time ago, Waltz hurt her. He took her from me. And I want him to tell me where she is. If she's still alive somewhere, or... That's why I was looking for the GRE command center. To access Waltz's database on its servers.
So we have a common enemy.
Meaning?
Waltz. That's the butcher's right-hand man. He pumps his men full of inhibitors. We can get them both.
The butcher? Who's the butcher?
I brought you here because this is a new person. A few GRE scientists are hiding out in the city. We picked up the trail of one of them right before the Renegade attack.
Sounds promising.
When I find a scientist, we'll see what they know. If they're of no use, we'll find another, and another, until you get the answers you're looking for.
Alright. Okay.
Fine. What do you want in return?
What do you think I want? Maybe the same thing both of us want? The city has electricity again. The Renegades are on the attack. For the first time since the war ended, they attacked our outposts in the city center. But new possibilities have opened up for us as well.
All
thanks
right.
to the electricity, we can fire up the biggest antenna in the center, on the VNC tower spire.
What, you want to defeat the butcher using radio?
In a way. The signal will let me reach a larger number of people.
Right.
Communication between settlements will be improved. We'll enlist more recruits and defend the city. And then it will be easier to find the surviving GRE doctors you need.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'm in.
Good. The butcher attacked for a reason. I want to make sure this city is safe, no matter what.
You all right, sir?
Yeah, I know.
Maya will share our plan with you. Go see her as soon as you can. Oh, and Aiden. You don't have to call me sir. To friends, I'm Jack.
Okay.
Hey.
Jack.
Oh, this guy. I fuck with him. Alright, let's go talk to Maya. His name's too confusing. Oh, can't jump over that. A little bit annoying. Alright.
Can I help you?
Right. Okay. What's up?
Matt told me to see you.
Yes, he wanted me to give you this.
Maya, right.
A little reward for helping us peacekeepers. A UV flashlight could come in handy.
Ooh.
Thanks. He said something about a plan?
The VNC tower. Now that the lights are on, we can use the TV antenna to broadcast our call for mobilization. But first, we need to get to the top. And that's a long road. What do you want to know?
Tell
me more about this radio station on the tower.
It's the tallest building in Villador. It was once a symbol of the city's greatness. Now, a symbol of its fall.
Why do you say that?
That antenna could bring the city together once more. But anyone who goes up there trying to fire it up, guess what happens?
Nothing good, I bet.
Damn right. The city's potential shining beacon is a death trap. We're hoping it'll be different this time. We're gonna light it up with UV lamps.
Well, you probably should have done that first time, to be honest with you.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's get going. Are the lights in place?
They would be, if Juan from Supplies would just do his job for once.
So they're not.
I take it that he didn't.
He's been playing hide-and-seek the last few days, and he's late. Getting on my nerves. So look in on Juan first. See what his deal is. And when
you
do find him, kick him in the ass. Tell him it's from me.
Okay. Got a UV flashlight though. Blueprint. I want to make it with the crafting. Is it gonna let me make it or no? I'm gonna make some medkits. I need some more fucking honey. I only got a few medkits left. Oh, okay, so it's already made. Sweet. Oh, okay, so it comes on as soon as I get it out. I didn't know I could tap that and... Okay, so I can tap these and cycle through them, I didn't know that. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, I can do the same over here as well. I was completely fucking oblivious to this. Let's have a look, let's search for this fucking guy then. Who is suspiciously disappearing all the time apparently, so. This is a long way.
It's urgent. The commander sent
So Monsieur Jacques sends you?
Jacques?
Jacques Matt. Monsieur Reyna is not here. I can't take a message.
No. I need to talk to him in person. Where is he?
Unfortunately, I can't help. Monsieur Reyna's whereabouts are no one's business. Wait if he must.
Right.
Anything else?
Matt's not going to be happy.
Juan is not particularly concerned with the little major's feelings. Do come again.
She kind of fine, you know. What's up, girl?
In the one.
Aiden, getting settled in the city?
Working.
Oh, she's actually talking to me now.
Myra and Jack sent me to Supply. Interesting bunch. Not like any of the other PKs I've met.
That might be because they're not PKs, Eagle Eye. Business is their true faith.
I see. Anyway, I can't track down their boss.
Juan? He likes to make himself scarce. Probably lurking around the fisheye.
Alright. Thank you very much, Luan.
The bastard's even got his own table there. Bribed the cook to bring him off-menu goods. He lives like the fall never took place.
I'll look for him there.
Good luck finding him.
Oh, I've just spoken to children's bedrooms. Okay, I can't wait for this then. This guy sounds like he's gonna be an asshole. How, where the fuck am I? I'm lost.
Would love to have
right, here we go. Okay, back upstairs then. Okay, so this one is apparently a little bit of a knobhead and he gets special treatment and shit. Okay. Can't wait to see this then. Fine, am I just coming the way that I just went? No, I'm not, okay.
Haven't eaten a thing today.
Oh, who are you? Get a grip. We've got agility points. What do we want? What do we want? Ledge jump, that could be really good. Crowd runner. Yes. I'm into that. Stealth movement. Lots of speed while doing that. Wall combo. Wall run jump. I want that. Very fucking bad. That's what I'm getting next. This one. Look at that. We could clear fucking green walls of that shit. That'd get us out of so many situations. Those fucking green walls. Nearly got me killed more than enough times. Alright. Hey, let's get out of here. Alright, see you later, lads. Wait, let's shoot. We need to try and find a good old. Whatever they're called. I forgot. Like a little. Well, I don't know. I don't think that I knew what they're called in the first place, to be honest. A little hole in the ground that blows the air up. These zombies are starting to take way too many hits, for my liking. Alright. That was a big jump. Fuck. It was going smooth. Oh, there's a little thing for us. Grab that. Hey, drop down, Aiden. Come on, man. Get a grip. Alright. Let's cover some distance. Oh, I don't know what's happening here. Game's loading. That was weird. Okay. That's odd. No, we've just covered for like 400 metres pretty quick, to be fair. So this Jacques, or whatever his name is, Juan, that's it, is apparently in the fisheye. So we think. He has his own table in here, I mean. Is this him? Damn, game's loading pretty slow. Yep, alright. Read the subtitles because
I've got orders to find.
There we go.
From Meyer and my name's.
I know who you are.
What the fuck?
After that bang up with the renegades, half the canteen wants to name their most precious offspring after you. Including Vinny here. But you interrupted our meal. State your purpose in one sentence, then please. Make yourself scarce.
Well, you know perfectly well why I'm here. The UV lamps. Meyer says you owe the peacekeepers a delivery.
And you think your barking will make an impression on me? The lummox in Chief Jack thinks he can scent his terrier, and everyone will wet themselves in terror. But what can I expect? He can't tell the difference between champagne in a crystal chalice or water from a dog's bowl. He hasn't an ounce of refinement. Isn't that right, Vinny?
I don't know.
Don't be afraid. It's not like Jack is gonna march in and have you hanged. At least not now. Vinny. When will you grow a spine? You want my attention, Aiden? Show me you deserve it. What can you offer me?
Threaten one. Convenience fun. It's worth all the trust you. I would threaten him, but it's just I feel like he's not the type to listen to it, so.
Look, I could help you out as easily as I'm trying to help Matt.
I don't doubt that. I've heard you were a pilgrim, but you're new here. Smashing the skulls of a few peasants doesn't mean everyone wants to lift you up on their backs. You have to be more subtle with people. Everyone has their own desire, their own price. Your pitch just isn't working for me quite yet. Try again.
Mm-hmm.
All right, threaten.
How about a court-martial? Matt can do that, right?
A court-martial? You have no idea who you're talking to, do you? Who would hash out the contracts with the suppliers? Who would feed the army, provide it with weapons and clothing? A week without me, and the peacekeepers will be left with nothing. Supply is everything.
Oh my fucking god, this guy. Hate him.
Don't improv this time. You've used up all your time. Didn't pique my interest.
He's a fuck. I don't like this guy. He's a fucking knobhead.
Like they used to say, if you gotta ask the price, you can't afford it.
I really don't like this guy. He's a little fucking prick.
And
what should we try next?
Did you make headway with the pompous ass?
I've met a few like him, and don't be like that, everyone, by the way, if you're watching this, like, it just doesn't work to be that type of person, makes, it's just not, it's not gonna help your life at all, so. Is this Luan's place?
Let me guess.
Yep.
He scarfed down 5 courses and had a hot young woman at his side.
A young man, but the rest is accurate.
He's a piece of work, all right.
But I need him to get back to work. Jack needs UV lamps and Juan's dragging his feet.
That'll be tough.
She's got a cool ass crossbow. I want a crossbow.
So he'll be an even tougher audience for you. He has his own men and power base, and he loves rubbing Jack's nose in that.
And what can I do about that?
Same as everyone else. Bribe him. He likes fine art, antiques, expensive shit from before the fall.
Of course.
When he sees something that used to be valuable, he can't stop himself. Zero self-control.
All right, where can I find something like that?
I heard of an old Polish guy who lived in a penthouse by Liberation Passage. They say he was an art collector. You can try his place. You can only get there via paraglider. That's why there's a chance something's left. I'll be on the radio and guide you to him.
What about you?
Oh, okay, huh? Grip.
Going on a hunt?
No, a party. It's Danier's birthday, but you never know when a guest list will overlap with a hit list. Why don't you come and have a drink with us when you're done with one?
I don't think Daniel likes me.
He doesn't like anybody. We'll be in touch.
Alright. Yeah, I still like Luan. I still like her. She's class, to be fair. She's the best character in the game so far. Alright. Let's see if we have to try and get around to this fucking paraglider. I grab one of these letters. Maybe. Nope. That was a hard fall. Sorry, lads. Didn't mean to interrupt your sleep. Just trying to get around. And again, lads. Sorry about that. Just crack on. Oh shit, this one's got quite a few in. They'll be fine. Okay. Fuck. Damn, I suck at the paraglider. Let's get a few kills while we're here, might as well. Come on then, fuck you. Yeah. To do like full on rolls. Like, there we go, that's better. Whoa! I'm just trying to get me a head stomp at all. That's on. Alright. Okay. This is high. Not too far, no, but. Don't mess your tie. Alright. So. Yep, obviously it's over here I need to get to. Alright. Okay, let's do this. Oh, fuck!
Let's go.
Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna just leave this place real quick. Oh, shit! Alright, wait. I'm not having a great fucking time. I'm struggling. Tom. Wait, how the fuck did I even like get close to getting up here? I'm trying to like look for where I was. There it is. Anyway. Right, moving on. Hopefully I should get it right this time. Alright. So, like that. Then like that, yes! That's what we love. So wait, I have wall run now, right? So, I wanna try and find a wall to test this shit on. I can go a lot higher than I could. I'm glad about that. There's a grand piano. Damn. What's this, fake wall?
The one? There's nothing left in here.
Daniel said it's a virgin spot. Keep looking.
Oh, this is for shit. Wait. Oh. Let's get a cut. Has to be something somewhere, you know? There's no infectors up here, is also. Nice and
easy. Took his paintings, but no room for Jessica. One romantic son of a bitch.
Alright. Biggest lock. Nice and easy. Okay, I'll check this room first.
A list of what he took, it seems. Juan would be pleased.
Voice message from...
Damn, that's working. On the roof, right, okay.
The one. I think I found his stash. A helicopter was coming for this guy. They sent everything to the roof. I'm headed there to look.
Good luck.
Is there anything left? What about these boxes? I don't want to break shit. Hold on, the guy's here. Smoking a pack of cigs.
Ah, fuck. There aren't any paintings left. Everything's been destroyed.
How's it, man? That's rough.
Found our collector, but no sign of his collection.
Wait, there's shit over here. Painting right there.
Jesus, Aiden. I told you I was leaving.
Okay, quick thing. Nothing here except for a bottle of whiskey and one of vodka. At least the whiskey's the good stuff.
Juan likes a good whiskey. Maybe if you get him shit-faced, he'll loosen up. So to speak.
Right.
So he's still in the canteen?
I saw him leaving. Seemed to be heading back to the ship. Probably to his quarters.
Okay, I'll go there.
And listen, that vodka, Danier is a big fan. If you're planning to drop by, which you probably aren't, but if you really want to get to know this city, this is the way. Just saying.
Right. Luan's very... she sends very mixed signals. Like, she'd be a nightmare as a girlfriend. Like, cause she's like, one minute she's like, giving Aiden like the fuck me eyes, and then the next she's like, giving him attitude and shit. I mean, I guess she just might have an attitude in general, to be fair, but... lots of windmills around here. I'll take this fucking vodka or whiskey or whatever. Talk to Juan or attend Danya's party. Well, which one's closer? This one's 370, this one... okay, we're going to this one because it's closer. I can't be asked going far away. Oh, fuck. Oh! I was close. I'm like out here thinking it's cheaty here that I can pull my parachute 3 seconds before landing and I won't know if it'll happen. Right. I don't really care about who gets this, that's why I'm going to this one, by the way, because... I mean... I don't know, I guess, I mean, this probably will affect the story, but... like, I don't really like any of them enough to care about whether they get it or not, so... you'll need to chill. Never any positive talks around these people, is there? Always negative. Right about that. We climb up to Luan's house right now. Yeah, when I said she was sending mixed signals, I mean, like, sometimes she's talking to us, like, nicely, and sometimes she's like, oh, fucking Elliot, and why'd you keep phoning me, you know, like, getting sick of us.
Happy birthday, Daniel.
Oh, so you have come after all.
Yeah, here, a little something to celebrate another year on the planet.
What do you want from me, Gacho?
What do you mean?
What do you need? Why the gift all of a sudden?
Wait, Luan said it's your birthday, so I thought you...
I understand the concept of a birthday gift. To get it said in a law.
Yeah, okay, listen. Happy birthday.
Lost the bet. But at least I have something to cheer me up.
Well, bet?
Never mind. Luan is at the bar.
Alright. Fine. Okay. The bar. Wait, sorry, lad. The bar. Okay, sure.
Aiden, you came!
You invited me. Didn't you want me here?
Let me get a bottle so you can catch up with us.
She's very excited to see us. No, I don't even.
Listen, you know how stressful things can be sometimes. You get your orders, they don't make any sense. You're fighting the clock to get shit done.
Oh, I feel you. Trust me.
So, you made it. Luan won.
Who won?
What is this bet?
Is this about some bet?
Yeah, with Daniel. She was sure you'd come. Him, not so much. It's almost as if it mattered to her. That's unusual.
I'm very, very glad I chose this option then. On accident. What's this game?
Luan, we weren't. Come on.
I'm out. Yeah, count me out. Too drunk already.
A bunch of losers. Aiden, are you playing?
I mean, yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
I don't know what the game is, but...
Rules are simple. You either answer an awfully personal question about yourself, or you must perform.
Oh, here we go. Truth or dare.
Okay, so if I don't want to answer the question, I get to pick the dare.
No.
We decide whether it's a truth or dare. If you don't do as you're told, you drink. So,
ooh.
Have you slept with anyone in Villador?
Shoot. Mate, we need a... She wants us so fucking bad. No, let's answer the truth. Fuck it.
No.
Are you for real?
Maybe the guy has standards. Fall in love first and all that crap.
Yeah, good luck with that.
No,
not
quite.
Everyone is like you, Ro.
Okay. Your turn. I want to hear you play.
Fuck off.
Wait, what do you mean
I'll drink. Forget about it.
You play an instrument.
Never mind. I drank. Moving on.
She used to play the ukulele.
Really?
Guys, moving on. Aiden, you play for Ro, and I dare you to ask Ro to sing. It's awful.
Ask what you did before all this. No, obviously fucking ask.
Dare. Let's hear those pipes, Ro.
Okay. You asked for it.
Oh, fucking hell.
You're my ragamuffin. You might think I'm tough and all, but I always have a ball.
This fucking guy.
You, woo, 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 woo. You're my ragamuffin.
Fucking hell. Shut up.
Set my heart aflame. It's true.
Good. What was shoot me. Shoot
awful.
Me dead before I have to hear another note.
Yeah.
Wow, man, that was something.
Okay, enough of this. Anything you want to ask the master assassin here? I always wondered about that hit list.
Shut up, bro. It's not your turn.
Do we get an option? Or did you say, I mean, I feel like... Should we get personal or should we just have fun? I feel like there should be better options, like ones like... Give her a kiss. Alright.
After you escaped from Waltz, what did you do?
Ooh, tough one.
I did anything I had to in order to survive.
Alright, like what?
That's another question. Drink.
No, he's just making you answer the first one.
Who cares what he asked? It started way before that. When I escaped from Waltz. Frank helped me. He showed me that there's something else I can do with all my anger. Back then, I thought I'd join them. Be a night runner someday. Who was I kidding?
No, you still can, man.
At the VNC tower.
She's badass, of course. You can be a night runner.
Night runners fell. Frank started to drink. Gave up on life. On himself. So, I'm not a night runner. But at least I have my list. Good night.
Did I ask the wrong question?
Yep, definitely.
That's the beauty of this game, Pilgrim. Sooner or later, you get to the wrong question. I'll see you soon, I guess.
Fair enough. I feel bad. Shit. I'm sorry. Well, fuck. I feel bad.
Gato, here you are. Thank you. Thank you for the vodka. Thank you. Let's drink. For me. And another year in this shithole. You're not the worst, you know.
Are you finally warming up to me?
Nah, it just means there are worse assholes. And that I'm drunk. Where's Levan? I saw her with you.
Now we played the game, and I asked the wrong question. About her life after escaping from Waltz.
Gajo, Gajo. You got her thinking about the past. Listen, and I'm not telling you this because I like you. I don't even fucking know why I am telling you this. But never, never ask Levan about her past. You get it? Good. Now, get lost. It's my birthday.
Okay, hold on. Can we not go talk to Luan? I feel fucking bad. I feel like we should... Don't apologize over the fucking phone, that's a bad idea. I guess I'll just fly for a while. Think about what you've done, Aiden. Is this little boost here? Yes, we love that. Actually, you know what? We're here, so we might as well turn the Can we get in there? Since we're here, we might as well turn all the generator on. There you go. Alright. Indoor generator. That's the one. Not dangerous at all. Shit, these guys are. Oh. Come on. Yeah, sit your ways. Is that it? Hey. Yeah, fuck you. Get out. Throw a spear at this gun. Yes, that's it. Hey, we're just good like the army. Hold on. We can loot some of it. Little medium lockpick. Alright. Right, we'll go talk to Juan and then we'll end this up. Because it's been quite a long one. Yeah. See what happens, because Luan's in a bit of a fucking mood of us right now, so. Yep, see you later, lads. I'm just gonna crack on doing my thing. You just can go in a mood with nothing if you want. Come on, Aiden. Just slide that little fucking zombie. I forgot it was on a ship. Okay. They just let us open the door. Is there no one guarding the door now? No. Alright. At least Juan's back here, you know, instead of doing some dumb shit. No. Like, out there. Oh. I hate not being able to jump in here, it's so annoying that I can't do that. Just make it so much quicker. At least sprint, you know. Hello? Why didn't just stand there staring?
He is a snack, isn't he, dear? Care to join? More the merrier.
No, thank you.
If I embarrassed you, I'm sorry, I do have that effect on people.
I'll wait for you, but make it quick.
I must admit, I admire your persistence. Almost curious what you do after I send you packing, yet again.
You'll regret it.
...16-year-old Highland single malt. Modeled the year before the pandemic broke out. I've read that one barrel of this stuff sold at auction for over $500,000. What a sublime present.
I'm not gonna drink because I didn't see him pour the drink. I refuse.
You're right. Better don't mix work and romance. Bad outcomes. Can I say? You broke down my defenses. So, you're still after those lamps. Did Matt tell you why he wanted them? And why he really wanted them?
Yeah, to take control of the TV tower.
Wait, he's serious? Is he crazy? Nobody tried that for over a decade.
Matt wants to prepare to defend the city from the Butcher's coming attack.
So, we should start building him a monument, right? Only problem? The Butcher isn't planning any attack.
How do you know?
I have my spies. Among the renegades as well. Since the end of the war, we have occupied the city center. While the colonel squats in the dam. One push of a lever, and half the city will find itself under toxic water. The colonel is not stupid. He knows war would be the end of everything.
What about the UV lamps? Why does he want them, then?
Jack is hiding something. For a while now, he's been ordering way more lamps than he could possibly need. And then some of those lamps always disappear.
Oh, no.
No accounting for them once we deliver.
Fuck's sake. So now we have to look out for Jack, might as well.
I need the lamps to...
To find out what happened to your sister. Right, Aiden? I told you I got my spies. Might be able to find something out about Waltz and your sister. Specifically about the GRE scientist you and Matt are trying to contact. I'd even say with my resources I can find this person faster than Matt. I actually doubt he's able to find them at all.
Oh fuck. Why is it giving me these impossible options? Fuck! I'm gonna stick with Matt.
How do I know you're not using me to make a move of your own?
I'm not your enemy, Aiden. It's a shame you don't see that. You'll get your lamps. You just gotta talk to Demolin.
Who's he?
He's my man. Sent him out to search for more lamps, but he hasn't checked in for a while.
Where can I find him?
Around here. Last I heard from him. Find him. Then come back to me here afterward.
You got it.
I did choose stick with Matt, right?
Want to talk more about whiskey?
No, I don't want to talk more about whiskey. Fuck off. Welcome on board. Story complete. Nice. Have I upgraded any of the fucking things? We're getting close to doing that, and we're getting close to doing this too. Solid, solid, solid. We love that, we love that. Need one more inhibitor. Anyway, yeah. We're gonna leave it there. I hope you've all enjoyed. In the next mission, we're gonna get to the Lost Light. So yeah. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.